decided to cut through down to the mid lane where the bottom rune is, rather than going straight down the lane, and it's an easy rotation for Mouse Sports to come in and pick off those kills.
I'm also returned. Sorry for my absence, guys. And the live stream kept going for people on the VOD. There's now going to be 5 million parts. My apologies for this one. Yeah. Sorry, I just had to see if I could work out what was going on. The net line is unstable here for some unknown reason. So we'll just try and get ourselves through this one. Just like Bambi's going to try and get himself through that middle lane. But Lashrak and as well as Blood Angel teaming up together to get the kill on the TA.
Following the TA, by the way, was a good choice. We had Moscow 5 take down the top tower, and by take down, I mean it actually got denied by the Lone Druid. But then their retreat was totally cut off by Mousesports.
Oh, we're going to go middle lane again. Nice double avalanche there onto Sing Sing. But then again, Edict damage plus the pulse damage out by PGG. Gotta be careful about getting in too close. This one, Sunstrike in perfectly here on PGG. The right click damage with the last line. Yep. Yep. Sing Sing managed to claim it, and they look at even Blood Angel. And what's stolen?
Oh, Sing Sing's got avalanche.
And 4 points on that avalanche as well. And they'll look for Tidehunter. Silence a long way out of position. Kalmi spotted him. One will go off the side. Aberration still trying to bring down this tier 2 tower in the top lane, which is already falling back from. And now Silent. Sorry, man. You gotta do what you can. He has Ravage. He won't pop it off for this one.
Avalanche.
There'll be a waste to do so if he does. And Invoker gets the kill on him. In the meantime, TA gets a double kill. He's hunting the jungle. He just picked off Chen as well as Tiny.
Well, Tiny's got big problems with his armor. Dire's top tower has been denied. I'm seriously thinking that that's going to continue to be a problem throughout the game. He's got one armor at level 8. Meanwhile, TA takes away 8 armor through meld.
Mm-hmm. And TA's now going to find PGG as well. Bamboo with that invis rune, just walking straight behind him. He's still got that refraction time. But I think he's looking for Chen, who's coming back out again. But Inmate went the long way around to see who was there. Calculus in the meantime, throwing a fishy down the middle lane to try and hold it off.
Oh, Bamboo's looking for Chen. He thinks that Chen just died and is going to be coming to this big camp to get the Stentar.
Mm-hmm. But he's already off deeper inside the jungle. And now he's in range of that Dire Ward, so they know where Inmate is. So Bamboo now starts to make the rotation.
Oh, he's going to be...
Yep, one hit,
man.
Trap, and third hit will get the kill. The only mystery, and now he sits at 5-1. So 3 kills as well for the Invoker, 2 kills for the Earthshaker with no comeuppance on those guys. So that 1 death on Bamboo. I expected more.
Sounds very similar to last game where he had 1 death.
PGG, gotta be careful in the top lane. The track's done, as well as the Echo Slam and Fisher from Calculus.
Oh, Blood Angel.
4 staff down by Kalmi. He's coming too much damage from the tower. The Prophet Oldman really helping it out. So he's gonna get this one, the last spread out from Admiration. Gonna cash out Calculus, but you were talking about bottom lane, you're talking about TA again, aren't you? He's just killing people.
Yeah, he's just killing people. He had Tiny waiting for the rune, and then Sing Sing avalanched him, and that gave Templar Assassin enough time to blow him up.
Mm-hmm. By the way, guys, if you can hear me, but your video is not moving, hit that little refresh button down the bottom left-hand corner, and it will bring everything back smoothly for you. Hopefully we'll have no extra drops like we had just before.
Actually got a really, really, really Roshan. -6 armor on Roshan right now with the help of that meld.
Mm-hmm. That should be Roshan's death. Roshan has and now Aegis the Immortal onto Templar Assassin. And also got to point out that critical item for Bamboo. Now 500 gold away from having the Blink Dagger.
And one more kill will get her really, really close. But we got a smoke game
maybe
here.
Maybe if he doesn't die himself. The ward's up there on the high ground watching where Bamboo's going. Dust as well, so no hiding inside the meld. Lashrak's done, however, missing. That stun was enough, and now the toss in. They're throwing Lashrak in close, but Bamboo's just like, sweet!
Oh.
Give me food! And then PGG. Popping up whatever he can to get rid of this creep wave, which they managed to aggro down. Yep, they're going
to
go back in after healing up a little bit. Sunstrike in perfectly on PGG, trying to TV himself back out of here. Avalanche stopping Bamboo from moving. Fissure again by Cactus, gives some space there for the TA to play. Inmate trying to pop that old one, that nuke down. And Aegis Immortal will pop in the end. Prophet Oldman bouncing through, triggering it off. Cactus still here. He's got Fissure up in 2 seconds. Now 2 seconds. And Black was also trying to make a bit of a movement. But it's Bamboo looking for the kill here on Inmate. But Blood Angel comes in close. Oh, 6 HP went down to. Inmate tries to send him back.
Oh, now Inmate's dead too.
Yep, he cannot TP out of this one. Bamboo just too big. However, going to take up the tower. So nicely done there by PGG. Showing it how it's done. Now Blash can take a fall here by Silent. Looks like he popped off Ravage to make sure this happened as well. Kaken Sing still with a little bit of mana, having the mana boots there, probably TPing in for Kaklis, and Sing Sing will look to hold him off. In fact, he takes the Ravage off. Sunstrike gonna go in Admiration. Oh man!
Oh man!
33 HP! The Centaur is coming up. Admiration gets the mech charge to heal him up again. And Sing Sing will take a fall. PGG coming in with the Edict and Split Earth to do the damage. But Prophet is the one to get the right click in. And now up towards the top lane. TP again. Looking for Kalmi, he's four-starred himself.